the first exercise we do today is the lazy fold. The lazy fold goes like this. Again. On the lazy fold, you're standing by a ridge and you want to get over. You place one hand and it's close. The inner leg, this one, close like you will, is the outside leg. The inner leg goes first over, following by the other one, the other hand like that, so that you don't fall. Yeah? The second rule for lazy fold, you're facing that direction. So after, you're facing again, watch me.
Yeah, yeah.
Same direction that looking. So one more time, place your hand in the leg, one, outside, two, one, two, and the other hand. One more time. Just like that. The second exercise is the speed fold. The lazy fold we did one and two, but the speed fold is running fast, speed fast. So then you're throwing the both legs at the same time over the ridge. Now you're facing the legs, you're coming running, placing one hand, both legs at the same time, and you see I can run further. It is your running. In the running, A to B as quick as possible using the speed force. Go on and on. Keep your speed. Yeah? One more time. Break the wall. Place one hand. Sure, both legs over. Letting one. It's still quick. They can move on to the next one. And the next one. So, overall, we have the lazy fold, facing that direction, take that direction, coming up, one, two, three, and the speed fold, take three, place one hand, both legs, over the ridge, up, go up, and you go up.